stairs. Keep in there, okay? This one's gonna be really awesome. 10 things you really shouldn't do with puppets. The Mesner Puppet Theater. What happens behind the puppets after dark? Find out as we descend into the bowels of juvenile humor with 10 things you really shouldn't do with puppets. The curtains are pulled aside as we expose our strings in this variety show of adult puppet comedy. Warning, contains full frontal puppet nudity. Make some noise, everybody!
Hello, I'm Bernie Sanders. Yeah, I was trying to relax, but apparently the socialist is the sane one this year. But I'm here to endorse, what's her name? Yeah.
I've been waiting for that a long time. Tell me for president, Tell me what's a cracker, I love Florida, it's full of crackers. It's a swing state,
What's all that squawking I hear?
It's a pony that talks.
Yeah, you got that right. You know who this is? That's right. It's me. I'm huge.
It's a huge horse's ass.
That's right. I'm a huge ass. Yeah, you got that right. Yeah. That's a little preview of my speech tonight.
I got Trump.
Oh, I got shitloads of money.
Trump is full of shit.
Yeah. Anyway.
So, I went for Hillary.
Yes, yeah, speaking of scoring, where's Bill, huh? Anyway, Hillary, should we sing our song?
Well, we lost a little game. We can go straight to the song, you bet.
All right, we got another number here.
All right. Answer thank you, Phil.
All right. There we go, all right.
Is this a sing along? Is this you a... hear the marks.
All right, here we go. You ready?
We know the tune.
Here we go. And yes. Ass is an ass that's full of gas. Nobody's heard of a talking ass. Unless it's crass, and then that ass is the famous Mr. Trump. He'll open his mouth and take a dump. Pop, this bullshit comes out like rum. You've never seen a bigger chump than that famous Mr. Trump. That's right. But come see our show, 10 things you really shouldn't do with a puppet.
And this is just one of them.
It'll be huge.